Hello, my name is Xander Shultz. I do gymnastics, and today I'm going to teach you how to do a handstand. Okay, so the three main body parts used in a handstand are your hands and your wrists, your elbow, and your shoulder. This is how they're used. Now, if you play that clip back, you can see that I'm straight up and down, just like if I was standing on my feet. Now that you understand the handstand, I'm gonna teach you how to do it. Step one, get in the plank slash push-up position. Step two, find something that is a little ways off the ground to put your feet on and get into that same push-up position. Step three, walk your hands up closer to that object. That creates the same feeling as if you are in a handstand. Step four, find a wall and kick up into a handstand. When you do this, you are virtually doing a handstand. You're almost there. Step five, start trying to kick off the wall. Now that we have the five basic steps covered, let's get into the details. The first detail is when you're doing the push-up, you need to have a hollow back. In case you don't know what a hollow is, this is what a hollow looks like. What I'm doing now is a hollow. Right now, this is an arch, and then back to hollow. The main reason why you have to be hollow in a handstand is because if you're arched, you'll fall over. The second detail is your hands. Now, the hands play an important role in the handstand because if you start to arch and you're starting to fall forwards, then you can use your hands to balance out. So if you're falling forwards, then you can push this way with your hands to push you back into a handstand like this. Also, another common mistake is bending your arms in a handstand. People bend their arms to try and balance out, but that's what your hands' jobs are for. So avoid bending your arms to balance a handstand. With enough practice, you can be a handstand master. I'm going to be posting more tutorial videos soon. So thank you for watching.